Right, here we go. Rehearsal, please.
You did so good today.
Huh?
I said you did so good today.
Thanks. It was fun.
What?
I said it was fun.
Like I keep telling you, I got all the help I can.
Guys, you come walking forward now.
Majority of you will walk away on your own within the next few weeks because your bodies will hurt, your minds will tire, and you'll decide that this dream of competing against the greatest crews in the world is just not worth it. Listen up. I'm Coach Ulbrichtsen. This is Coach Bowles, Coach Brown. You're all here because we're looking for the 8 most qualified young men to fill out JV boat. Your bodies will hurt, your minds will tire, and you'll decide that this dream of competing against the greatest crews in the world is just not worth it. And there's no shame in that.
Joe Rance.
Joe, you ever crewed before? Row, you ever rowed before?
Some, I guess. How much does the jobs pay?
Pick up your gear. Name?
Roger Morris.
Roger. Name?
Joe Rance.
Joe, you ever crewed before? Row, you ever rowed before?
No. How much does the jobs pay?
Pick up your gear.
Yeah, maybe pick up your gear over there.
Pick up your gear over there. Name?
Joe Rance.
Joe, you ever crewed before?
Huh?
Row, you ever rowed before?
No. How much does the job pay when you're on team?
Go pick up your gear over there. Name?
Roger Morris.
Roger.
You will be divided into groups and rotate through training stations. When you hear your number called, follow the coach. 1 through 16, you're with me.
33-48.
8 on each side. Feet and stretchers. Lace them up. Let's take old Nero out. It was the dock. It was the hull. The hull of the boat.
Where'd you want to stay?
It's green going that way. Man.
The arms come last. Better. All right, we're gonna pick up the pace to 20. That's 20 strokes a minute, 3 seconds.
Congratulations. You've earned yourselves the right to compete for the University of Washington in the JV boat. Enjoy the moment. It's only going to get harder. From this point on, it's not going to be a question of whether you will hurt or how much you will hurt. It will be a question of what you will do and how you will do it when the pain gets a hold of you.
Don't forget to square your oar up before you drop it in.
39 tacking in the water.
In case it wasn't clear. Come on,
don't forget to square your blade, 38.
That's pretty good. There you go.
Seven, square your blade.
Seven, square your blade before you drop it in.
Legs through. All right, you're gonna have 3 to build to 28.
Treat her that way. Care for her, protect her, most of all, respect her.
Yeah.
runs fast.
She will be.
Care for her, protect her, and most of all, respect her.
This is for you, boys. Your racing shell. Better smell in the world than freshly milled cedar.
Look kind of straight out over there, like going over
there. Sure.
Because it's really fun. If you're looking that way, we're going to lose it too.
Head over there and like, oh, here they go. Okay? Good luck, everybody.
Good.
Here they come. They're across the line. They won!
Nearing the half mark, the California boat still holding a four-seat advantage with 1 mile to go.
Action! The Huskies with a burst. And look at this! The Washington boat has taken the lead! I don't remember when I've seen such a display of raw power!
And a little bit left on the camera. And a little...
Down here too, and that one really good. Over on this other camera, right here on the side too, is really good.
How's your first wind feel?
Great. This one's gonna be even faster. Good luck.
Go for a run, now, go!
Get out of here.
Because it's mine. Not like a motor or anything, just all that time I spent in it, the work we all did together. That boat.
Well, you better get dressed then.
It was easier than I thought. Thank you.
Give me three more big ones. Go! Three! Two! One! Way up! And drop!
You know why you're here?
My guess is you need someone to help you beat Cal.
Now listen to me. Kills me to say this, but I'm giving you a second chance. I'm gonna give you a second chance. You're gonna drive the JV boat.
JV?
That's right. Now listen to me. You're gonna do what I tell you, when I tell you, and if I see you going off on your own, then you're out for good.
My grandfather would let me help oil the shells he built. Most hate it because of the smell. I catch the scent of whale oil and immediately hear his voice telling me to keep putting it on. So I can see my freckles in the reflection. Most hate it because of the smell. I catch the scent of oil, whale oil, and immediately hear his voice telling me to keep putting it on until I can see my freckles in the reflection. That's how I'd know it was good and slick. So it would cut through the water like a knife blade. Joe, your dad gave up on you. He quit on you. All you know is quitting. But it seems to me you're not him.
To that beginning. So it's not about, it's not cheering. It's just having a little life between you, binoculars, that kind of stuff.
Singles, doubles, fours. They haven't lost a race yet.
Almost 8 seconds behind.
Singles, doubles, fours. They haven't lost a single race.
Almost 8 seconds behind us.
They're all legacies. We're not. Not yet. Row for your country. Row for each other. Row for the moment. Put everything that's stacked against you in the back seat. Now, we're not likely to be back here again. Listen, for what it's worth, I'm so proud of you boys. All right, push on.